Hi friends, this is Engineer Asim. Welcome back to my channel. With reference to my part 1 of 2 video, this is the part 2 of 2 video. We are starting here. You can see here the insulated condensate drain line rubber tube insulation, you can see here. But before proceeding with the rubber tube insulation, you have to make sure that you have to test the leakages of the drain lines. If no leakages, then you can proceed for the insulation. The procedure we have seen already in part 1 video, how to insert the rubber tube, how to insert the pipe in the rubber tube. Here you can see this is the P-trap. First there is UPVC hose 3x4 inch, and we have connected with the condensate drain pipe, class 4 pipe, 35 mm. Passing through the wall, you can see here. In this video, we have collected multiple fan coil units drain lines in one place. This is the 25 mm, and this is the horizontal pipe which is passing concealed in the wall, is 32 mm, and connecting this one in 50 mm of lavatory drain or wash basin drain. You can see it is concealed. This is right hand side, we have one more branch line 25 mm. We'll see this one also, but you have to make sure prior to going for rubber tube insulation, you have to make sure with the water test, leakage test. And now we have applied the rubber tube insulation with PVC wrapping tape, black color. You can see this clean outs also we have provided for the future maintenance. Here you can see one more clean out. And we have collected one more machine's condensate drain, and it is going for forward direction also. Just we are seeing here two drain lines, and near the machine we have seen already flexible PVC hose and metal clamp stainless steel. We have tightened already. We've wrapped the metal clamp and UPVC drain hose near to the machine, and the supporting rods should be 1 meter to 1.5 meter. Thank you so much for watching my channel. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.